Lady Dr. Hope.
Ah, Dorothy. Today, we've been learning about the brain and its constituent parts. Tell me, what did we learn the brain is made of? Come along, Dorothy. We did this earlier. The brain is made of...
Three little men.
Very good. And the next one?
Desmond's trousers.
Excellent. And the next one?
Big pens.
Yes. Lots of nice big pens. And last but not least? Come on, Dorothy. For God's sake, burn... Dorothy! It's hatred! You've disappointed me today, Dorothy. I don't know why you can't grasp these simple premises. Perhaps your receptors are a little bit damp. Here! Eat this dishcloth! And go and sit in the airing cupboard for 5 hours! Hmm.